Not too long ago, the original pitch Bible was found for SpongeBob, and it said that Sandy Chicks was SpongeBob's love interest. Okay, in hindsight, almost all the episodes with them together look like they were originally supposed to be dates, especially the Ripped Pants episode. And no girl ever wants to dance with a fool who went and ripped his pants. It's kind of cute, actually.
To Sandy, the smartest, prettiest squirrel in Bikini Bottom, signed a friend. I wonder who it could be from.
But what do you think? For more of the SpongeBob Pitch Bible, visit the Art of SpongeBob on Twitter.